First up, it's been a hot topic in the Samoan community over the last week. Criticism against the members of the Samoa Rugby Union's management and board following the Rugby World Cup.
Samoa's captain Mahonri Shwoga wrote a damning report to the Prime Minister about the way the team had been looked after. Tuilepa has called for an audit of accounts and a full report on the Samoa campaign.
Talkback is hot on Radio 531 PI's Samoan show tonight. The topic, Samoa Rugby Union management, or rather allegations of mismanagement.
It's our people's team and the people deserve the best. So in order for us we need to have committed and honest people.
Strong words, but Manu Samoa captain Mahonri Shwoga and former player To'o Vaenga says they need to speak out or the future of the Manu Samoa team is on the line.
There are things that behind the scene that people need to know, you know, especially our people that donate the money.
Well, this is a copy of the report which Mahonri Shwoga sent to the Samoan Prime Minister. While he says the coaching staff were fantastic, there's some pretty damning allegations against management and some board members. He says they were disorganised, they treated the Rugby World Cup like a big holiday, and the players felt so disgruntled about it, they almost walked away during the tournament if it wasn't for their fans.
The kids and the old ladies coming out of their way, don't need that money. You know, they stand out there for the whole day in the hot sun, you know, just to wave that flag.
Mahonri is concerned professional players may also reconsider representing Samoa at future Rugby World Cups. Former player To'o Vaenga agrees attitudes in the union need to change, as it's the fans who are being shortchanged.
Our people will never let the Manu Samoa down. They always come in and support the Manu Samoa. So that's where I'm coming from. And for me, enough is enough.
He's a bit lazy from Fiji's point of view. Williams with
Thimbe. And this week, manager Tuala Matthew Vaia has publicly apologised to Samoa for his behaviour, while Vice Chairman Lefau Harry Schuster says Mahonri's report is not based on fact. He says the board has not abused or misused any of the funds received, whether from the public or other sources.